It's Halloween 2020. On the 50th anniversary of the Meat Cleaver Murders, five improvisers thought it would be fun to hold a seance. They were wrong.